Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 The Brand of the Year Awards has announced its winners for this year. See also, watch, Twice takes third win for Dance the Night Away, on Music Bank, performances by G-Friend, Mamamoo, and more on the afternoon of July 24, an awards ceremony for the 2018 Brand of the Year Awards was held at the Grand Hyatt Seoul. This is the 16th year that the ceremony has been held, with the awards recognizing brands that have been brightening up the year. The Brand of the Year Awards are organized by the Korean Consumer Forum and are determined by online votes, which were held this year from May 30 to June 13. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. This year, MOMOLAND was named as Idol of the Year, The Boyz as Male Rookie Idol of the Year, and G-IDLE as Female Rookie Idol of the Year. Other winners included Lee Young Yar as Variety Star of the Year, Pretty Nuna Who Buys Me Food as Drama of the Year, Hong Jin Young as Trot Singer of the Year, Kim Young Chul as Radio DJ of the Year, Nam Dariam as Male Child Actor of the Year, In Kyo Jin and So Yi Hyun as Couple of the Year, Yoon Sungbin as Athlete of the Year, Go Young Hwan as Comedian of the Year, Yang Jae Woong as Expert Broadcaster of the Year, Cha Young Won as Beauty Icon of the Year, Sam Kim as Chef of the Year, Jang Deok Chiol as Singer Songwriter of the Year, Moon Ga Bai as Model of the Year, and Rizabe as Content Creator of the Year. After the ceremony, MOMOLAND shared a photo of themselves with their award on Instagram and thanked their fans merry-go-round.
The Boyz posted a photo on Twitter to celebrate and wrote to their fans, "The B, it's all because of the B, thank you, 2018.
THEBOYZ, July 24, 2018. Congratulations to all the winners. Source 1, 2, 3.